of capitalism. When corporations as mighty as nations rule the seas and dominate the world's valuable trade routes. With an iron fist, they forge a path of tyranny and exploitation, igniting a battle for global supremacy. From the Indian Ocean, a flood of exotic goods feed new addictions and fill coffers with coins tainted in blood. And where there is blood, there are predators.
British ship! She's shot through! Easy prey!
Always room for more riches in our hold!
She's vulnerable to a broadside!
Fire away!
Still reloading the weapon!
It's the British fleet! All hands to battle stations!
Those minnows?
Ah! Let's take that cargo and send them to the depths!
Thank you.
Captain!
Shut it, Judge! And you left to us if
we can't escape! Break! We're gonna die! Sherlock's cowboy's lost! You failed us, Captain!
A survivor!
Harry! The British fleet must still be near.
Take my hand! You're not dying today! Fate's thrown you a twist, friend. Freeman's luck must truly be on your side.
Luck? The British and the folk be them. I blame Captain Rust for steering us into these cursed shallows.
Survived the battle, and now you arrive to help through the Dao. I would say our fortune's on the rise, no? There's a certain yearning in your eyes. I've seen the same glint in others before. I'm sure you will steer us through to St. Anne.
To reach Paradise, we must first know the way.
Yeah. A logbook we retrieved from the wreck. More than ink and parchment, our fates are revealed in layers and often from plain sight. Perhaps this will help you chart your path forward, friend.
Make yourself useful. Take the tiller before the damn British return. I'll work the sail.
The wind favors the fearless. Let us chase it. Among the scattered survivors, one must surely know the way to St. Anne. Freeman's luck, guide us. Go even faster. Trim the sails. Land ahead. Destiny's thrown us a line.
We can find heaven out of this place.
told Captain Rassler, the ship was as overburdened as a pregnant sow. We may have lost the British in the fog, but also the race against these cursed elements. See now, the Exeter's guts spilled across these shafts, and I'm surrounded by drunken sluggards who believe they are doomed to this hellish rock. And where were you, Captain, while the Exeter was hounded by British frigates? No doubt cowering in your quarters, like the filthy bilge rat you are. And if you had kept the British off our backs, as per your agreement with Skerlock, we would not be in this shit kettle in the first place. You wish to reach St. Anne? Of course you do. And so do the rest of this drunken lot, sprawled upon their asses. But if we return to the Kingpin empty-handed, he will surely strip us of our titles, if he does not first strip us of our skin. Retrieve what remains of Skerlock's cargo from the shark-infested waters. Only then will I divulge the way to Pirate Paradise. Good. Now make haste.
Get to work, sluggards. I'm still in charge here.
Wouldn't trust the officer to guide a fish in open seas. But if the bugger knows the way to St. Anne, we need to get Skerlock's cargo. We can hunt these fish for food.
You must track fast!
Those coxes. We might have to search them. On that island. Those corpses. We might have to search them.
My hands are shaking! That was close!
Good work. I think we have enough. Those copses. We might have to search them.
Wish the way to St. Anne. Get me Skellock's cargo. Thanks for the goods. Skellock may well spare my head, but I cannot say the same for you. After I tell him about the captain who failed to protect his cargo. Find your own way to St. Anne, charm sniffer. I don't owe you a sliver up your ass, especially when mine's on the line. Why don't you ask Captain Rassler? His bloated corpse might know the way. Now fuck off, bilge rat.
A little weasel to the very end. If the bastard says Rassler might have the map to St. Anne, we should search his wreck.
Thank you.
Freeman's luck indeed. You found a way to St. Anne and a letter bearing Skurlock's mark. The Kingpin will surely want to know what happened to his cargo.
Or don't, Carol. We'll have 3 shots from a flintlock reserved for our heads.
Or just yours, friend. What's a pirate's life without a little peril and mischief, eh? With the cargo from the Exeter lost, Skurlock will need a daring rogue like yourself to procure new goods for his pirate empire. And so far, your fortune has steered us true. I'm glad we pulled your corpse from the sea, friend. Wrestler is dead, and with him, all prior obligations or duties. You are free to make your own luck now, Captain.
Captain, is it? As long as you don't tear us into the blasted rocks.
We're finally getting out of these cursed atolls. Fortune smiles upon you, Captain. Something tells me we're going to be just fine. I think I might even stick around for a while. Imagine what else we could accomplish together, Captain. We could build a strong fleet and crush our enemies, conquer any threat. We could defy the gods themselves. Onwards to St. Anne, Captain.
Make way! Set sail for current paradise!
Over there! Skurlock's wine, let's take it!
The crowbar will pick through the wreck easily.
Ah, smell that salt, spice, and sin, Captain. The Indian Ocean holds many secrets and mysteries. The smuggling den of St. Anne is one of its hidden gems. Whatever a pirate needs, this place has it in stock. St. Anne is where we turn our luck into fortune, friend. Skurlock can get us started. That letter is proof you're a pirate worth a lick of salt. Hey, don't look at me. You're the best pirate to win Skurlock over. Me? I had my shot in the past. We don't need Skurlock's loyalty to gain infamy and influence. Only his connections. A proper ship would be a start. Unless you want to keep cozying up on your dhow. I'll stay by the ship while you tread shore. Pay no mind to the bottom feeders, Captain. Remember, we answer only to the winds of fate.
This wasn't gonna make it. The little twig will snap within days.
Days? That carcass is just about falling apart. A and reeks of whale piss.
What do you mean he wrecked his ship in the water?
No way. It's glad of
more dregs washed up on our docks.
Is Boss really helping the sea?
Oh, hello.
This one here survived the wreck.
Sure looks like it.
A survivor? Come on in, Cully.
Get it done. We'll never show your ugly mug again. You useless git. The British wrecked my ship, sank my cargo, but shut you out! Hope you're not worthless. I really needed those goods. You see, this port rises on Julian's patronage. And that merchant's so rich he pisses liquid gold. All I receive is a letter. That fucker wipes his ass to smear my face. I send a full haul of goods and his demands triple. I need captains. A proper pirate, I see. Oh, you need a keen eye for prizes. And a lot more guns. Cully, I saw that little tub you washed up in. It's halfway to Flotsam. You got spirits, but you're not ready yet. You want to get out of those rags and into a real ship, then build your reputation and earn the people's respect. Good things will follow. Do that, and I can make you the most infamous pirate in all the seas. Off you go. We'll see each other soon.
Others do the hard work.
No matter if the ship's a leaky old tub.
Honest.
Ah. So you're the kelp that washed ashore from the wreck of the Exeter. Skerlock may see potential in you, but all I see is a would-be pirate with salt in their breeches. Tell me, what does the Pirate King see in someone as ragged as yourself? Ha! And why would others sail with a captaini with one leaky boat to their name? But if you prove your worth, even the waves will bend to your will. I expect you'll be wanting a pat on the back treasure in your boots and John Skellock's warm embrace. Ha! St. Anne would sooner slit your throat than be called your paradise. I can build you the mightiest ship in the Indian Ocean, like I did for Skellock with his Margareta. But how you steer it into the waves is up to you, Captain. A pirate steers their own ship, but how it fares in a monsoon depends on its mecca. Visit my friend, Zane, the carpenter, and he will help you craft the tools needed for harvesting shipbuilding materials. Thank you. Come back again.
Why don't you take it up, His Majesty?
Ujambo, you have been floating on a splinter of luck so far. To carve a reputation here, you must get your hands bloody. It's the pirate way. You are eager. I like it. But be careful. The blood you spill is not your own. We can help each other. You bring me quality materials and I'll make you the best tools on the Red Isle. That way, both our names will grow. I am always here.
Hope you got a bigger ship ready, Captain. I don't want to have to haul you from the...
Put down the blasting! Fucking oil! Look out! Let's be rid of this quickly, Captain!
Thank you. fine timber there for the taking, Captain.
Dow? Scrawny little skiffs only good for fishing.
If Skerlock vouches for you, then we can do business. I was worried you would not make it back. Continue like this, mate, and fortune will surely come your way. You are one step closer to securing your own vessel. You have come many leagues since searching for scraps on the coast. If you have the silver, I will gladly sell you designs stolen from mercantile docks. With the right materials, you can build a ship to rival their best. Hurry before your ship sails away. Do you have business for me? A ship to call your own and a shoreline calling to good fortunes. Speak to Thomas, the blacksmith, next. Unless you plan on ramming your vessel into the next company boat, he will build you cannons to sink your enemies instead.
I normally wouldn't give a nobody like you the steam off my piss on a good day. But I saw your ship's got nothing sticking out of her gunports. Listen, surviving in pirate waters demands you swim with sharks. If that chills your blood, paddle off to your backwater pond. The Exeter crash has left us short on supplies. The company knows this, so they're squeezing tighter. Bring me supplies and I'll build you weapons to skewer those frogs. Before you can take a bite out of the company, you'll need to have teeth. Right now, you're toothless. You need provisions. You'll have to get them yourself. Now, get cracking, mate. Remember, we never talked. If metalwork is what you need, my anvil's ready. These fiery cannons, they'll pierce through those dainty company hulls. So, you got your deck scrubbed? Cannon swabbed, and your loins girded. Good. It's time you rumbled with company ships. The cocky pricks keep helping themselves to iron. Blast them to bits.
Thomas the blacksmith is picky with his customers. Why waste one's talents on the unworthy, right? Oh, Captain. We setting off? Finished up around here, Captain. Sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer? Captain, grab your spyglass so we can identify those French leeches.
A wanton court, a bottom of the sea. Tenny, here to tread? You enter our warrior's camp unguarded and with weapons sheathed. A wise choice. But our eyes are still upon you. So, what brings you here? State your answer plainly. Or you find your flowery tongue ripped from your mouth. Of course, we carry ample loot from fruitful raids. Rogues like you often favor the sea people. If you are here as an instrument of the treachery, Hutapaha Nai Nilohana Rio. But if you prove true to your words, then we might have something more for you. Come, let us reach a deal with fair terms. The winds favor you.
Captain, you going aboard?
Set the sails free!
Captain, grab your spyglass so we can identify those French creatures.
Battle front!
Sassani! Weapons ready!
bolted down.
Très bien! Keep at it, people!
Capitaine, you make of that. Look, another black sail, Capitaine!